At Reading Aerodrome, our cameraman happened upon a picture of Colonel Lindbergh. The first solo flyer of the Atlantic is still very shy when it comes to having a picture taken. America's hero had come over from France, but he kept his destination secret.